reading the Holy Gospel according to Mark.
Glory to you, O Lord.
Jesus said, from the beginning of creation, God made them male and female. And for this reason, a man should leave his father and mother and be joined to his wife, and the two should become one flesh. For they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, no human being must separate. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Please be seated. This is a real marriage. I grew up very nervous. The people very anxious and a bright light. But again, we're not here in place to support this cup, this wonderful, wonderful cup. And I feel so bad because I just met them yesterday. But just 2 hours, I have many things to say about you. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful cup. That they are giving, they want to give each other. They knew each other for 30 years. Wow. And they are happy. In just 1 year and a half, they make the decision to engage and get married. Their background is just amazing because they are coming from a wonderful family, very supportive, with a huge and deep roots in faith, in love, carrying each other. But now it's time for faith to fly and to leave your families and became one flesh. It's time for both of you, Alex and Sharon, to realize that life is calling you to be together and be faithful to each other. But the successful marriage, they have just one place, just one group. God. God, Sharon and Alex must be the third one, the only third one in your place. Among you. Just God. If you watch the news, you can see how mess is this world. How discouraged is this world. But you made the decision to face discouragement and then sadness and bad things and tell them we want to get married. With your decision, you are telling us that it is possible. It is possible to make a decision. It is possible the desire to be faithful to each other. It is possible. And you are from a wonderful family who's giving you the best example of marriage life. You are coming from a good family who taught you how wonderful. They taught you that it is possible to be faithful. For that reason, you are here. For that reason, you are here to declare your love to each other. Alex. You are not perfect. You see, I'm not the only one who realized that. But you are the best and the perfect for Charlotte. Because she discovered you many good values. She discovered you her love and her real love. So you need to work not to be perfect, be the beds for heaven. Child. He looks beautiful today. But you need to realize that you are human. You are not superhuman. You are not superwoman. You are just a human. We want to sign to love and to be faithful to your father. And your father. And that for you. Eyes. Show. Not just the speak. The people of child that it is possible. It is possible to make a command to each other and to be faithful to each other. As I said, the only way is what God means. I know, Father, we are to visit the world of your church, Father. I know. But keeping your family, God, how? Giving a praise and worship and thanksgiving to God. Because he's so faithful and loving you so much. The way that you are thinking of God, I pray. Just a simple prayer. Just saying together, thank you, God, because we are to have one another. Thank you, God, for our world. Thank you, God, for our body. Thank you, God, for our friends. Thank you, God, for our family. But keep God. If you ask your parents for successful things, parents, if you get me, believe. So just in each one. Ask the wisdom and the guidance. Don't get discouraged. Don't get discouraged if you have situations and moments and difficulties. But get strong and get courage from God. He will give you the wisdom, the strength. Problems came, pray. When happiness came, pray. When the life is challenging you, pray. Never abandon you, but you don't abandon me, but to be with you always. Allow him to be with you. Do you know what is the worst thing that a couple could have? Separation and divorce. And do you know why it is the real reason of that? It is not because they, no. In many times, it is because of us. Father, what do you mean I don't understand? First thing for my friends. You are here. Not just to see how beautiful they are. You are here to support them. And let me tell you, it's your responsibility, it's your duty to pray for them, support them, give them a good advice, help them to keep God in their midst. You are here, my friend, not just as a guest for this way. You are here to represent the church, the community, who needs to pray for families. And it doesn't matter if you are Catholic or not. The real part is because you believe in God, pray for families. Because shut their eyes, but to face many challenges in their lives. Pray for them. Pray for them. And strengthen them with your friendship and your good advice. I hope you have. You did? Yes or no?
Yes.
I mean, maybe the part time. How about that? Yes. So, are you ready? Yes. Yes. Are you ready? Please come. Shara and Alex, the two shared joy and warmly welcomes you together with your families and friends, as today you establish between yourselves a lifelong partnership. For believers, God, the source of love and fidelity, because God is love. My friends, have come here together before the minister of the church in the presence of this community so that your intention to enter into marriage may be strengthened by the Lord with sacred seal and the law being enriched with his blessings so that you may have the strength to be faithful to each other forever. Assume all the responsibilities of marriage life. And so, in the presence of the church, I ask you to stay your intentions. Shalom and Alex, you have come here to enter into marriage without restraint, freely and without reservations. Are you prepared, as you follow the path of marriage, to love and honor each other for as long as you both should live? Are you prepared to accept children lovingly from God and to bring them up according to the law of Christ and His truth? Since it is your intention to enter the covenant of holy marriage, join your right hands. May the Lord give his kindness, the strength and the saint you have declared before the truth, and graciously to fulfill his blessings with the dream. But God has joined together, and no one will separate. May the Lord bless these words, which you will give to each other as a sign of love and fidelity. Receive this prayer as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Alex, receive this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Bye.